From the studios of Advent Radio.
Message from God's Word on the topic of salvation. This is your host Morris.
And I am Sharad.
This is your host Morris.
And you are listening to Adventist World Radio. And I am Sharad. And you are listening to the Voice of Hope.
Let's begin our program.
The Voice of Hope.
With a song by Esther. Let's begin our program with a song. Come Thou Fount of song by Esther. Every blessings. Come Thou Fount of every blessings.
Just danger. darkness lying to be like a fetter. Lay thy good by me, clothes like a fetter, still to the fetter by me.
To Adventist World Radio, the voice of hope from Pune, India. You are listening to
Now a health talk on
Adventist World Radio, the voice of hope.
How to treat childhood
from Pune, India.
Obesity by Sarah. And now a health.
Hello, friends. How to
talk on how to treat childhood
obesity.
Obesity by Sarah
is the first thought. On hello friends, every parent's mind who's how to treat childhood obesity child is tackling is the first thought on obesity at a very every parent's mind young age. Kulb, whose child is Shan Raghuvanshi, right, tackling obesity at a very being fat young age. Kulbut can be one of the worst things Shan Raghuvanshi, right, that can happen to any person. Being fat. Listen, believe me, be one of the worst things I've been through that phase and that can happen to any person. Life becomes a believe me, I've been living hell. You are this that phase, center of attention ever, and life becomes everywhere you go and not in a living hell. Way, people, you are the center of attention, laugh at you and look at you with sorrow everywhere you go and not the eyes. You become a good in a good way. People joke for the entire